U.S. Defense Minister Lloyd Austin was hospitalized on January 1, but as of January 5, he is ready to return to work. This was announced by Pentagon spokesman General Patrick Ryder, U.S. Department of Defense. Austin was admitted to Walter Reed National Military Medical Center on the evening of January 1 due to complications from a recent routine medical procedure, Ryder said. A Pentagon spokesman emphasized that Austin is recovering and expects to resume his full duties on Friday.